So you can see we have already done this also here. From this, you can see the main. From this picture, you need to know that this here. Can you see apoptosis is an important phenomenon, eliminated, that actually eliminates cell, harmful cell actually to from our body. And it is an integral part of cell division and differentiation. Actually differentiation, when cell differentiate, it is an integral part of this normal function. So cell growing abnormally, if not programmed to death, can lead to cancer or immune cell, which are self-reacting. If not programmed to death, the self-reacting immune cell, if it is not programmed to death, it will cause autoimmune disease. So because of apoptosis, cell shrinks and form apoptotic blebs, and that has to be engulfed by macrophages. For this processes of phagocytosis, apoptotic blebs a lipid otherwise in inner leaflet of membrane. Apoptotic blebs actually is formed, phagocytosis of apoptotic blebs, a lipid that is otherwise present on the inner leaflet of membrane, flip to outer membrane, okay, and provide the site for attachment to macrophage for phagocytosis. Just locate and name that lipid that is here in. So this everything is described in picture. What apoptotic bleb phagocytosis is described in picture by macrophage. Macrophage, you can see from the receptor here, bind the blebs. So how locate that lipid here through which macrophage bind this apoptotic blebs, and that lipid otherwise present in the inner membrane flip to outer membrane to provide attachment to macrophage. Be quick to answer. Which is the answer? A, you can see B, C, D, E. Which is the lipid? Is it E? It is not E. E is a protein. You can see it is a protein that will bind here. It is part of macrophage. So you can see here, C is the answer. C is the lipid you can see here. C is the lipid. C is the lipid that you can see somewhere written here. So you, if you can read here nicely, here. If you can read here nicely, and if you see red dotted, this is head is red. So this is phosphatidylserine. This is phosphatidylserine. You can see flipping of this lipid. This lipid normally flip to the outer membrane, but in normal condition, it will again come to the inner leaflet. But what happens in apoptotic condition, it will be permanently shifted to outer membrane. And this phosphatidylserine will provide the attachment for this macrophage. Remember, this phosphatidylserine is involved, actually help macrophage in engulfment of this apoptotic blob. This is phosphatidylserine is helping in apoptosis. This lipid is helping in apoptosis. Just remember that.